creation of a new cryptocurrency and digital payment system dedicated to current Prime Minister of Great Britain, Theresa May. According to the official website, TheresaMayCoin is a decentralized digital currency based on an open source software released in May 2017, and on 27th of May, it has launched a new wallet version 1.0.1. TheresaMayCoin is the internet of money. The advantage of the system is that it uses P2P technology and it works without intermediaries, providing transactions between users directly with no central authority or banks. Managing transactions and the issuing of TheresaMayCoin is carried out collectively by the network nobody owns or controls. TheresaMayCoin has a lot of active peers in many countries. As the creators claims, the new coin has numerous unique qualities that could not be covered by any previous payment system. For more information, please visit the website below the video.